गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू टाटा कैम डीएवी पब्लिक स्कूल मीठापुर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। माय सेल्फ कविता मोदी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू चैप्टर 4 फ्रैक्शनल नंबर्स। इन दिस चैप्टर आवर टॉपिक्स आर प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शनल नंबर्स, प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ डिविजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शनल नंबर्स एंड रेसिप्रोकल फ्रैक्शंस। Our first topic is properties of multiplication of fractional numbers. Our first property is multiplication of two fractional numbers. If two fractional numbers are multiplied in either order, the product remains the same. What is 2 upon 3 multiply 1 upon 5? In order to multiply two fractional numbers, we multiply the numerators and the denominators separately. So write down 2 multiply 1 upon 3 multiply by 5. Do the multiplication. 2 ones are 2 and 3 fives are 15. So the fraction is 2 upon 15. Let us interchange the place of fractional numbers. 1 upon 5 multiply 2 upon 3. Again, multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. 1 twos are 2 and 5 threes are 15. So the fraction is 2 upon 15. So what you observe? We observe that the product in both the cases is same. Means 2 upon 3 multiply 1 upon 5 is equal to 1 upon 5 multiply 2 upon 3. Property number 2. Multiplication of a fractional number by 1. If a fractional number is multiplied by 1, the product is the fractional number itself. For example, 3 upon 5 multiply by 1. When we multiply a fraction by a whole number, the numerator of a fraction is multiplied by the whole number and the denominator does not change. So we write 3 multiply by 1 upon 5. Do the multiplication. 3 ones are 3. So the fraction is 3 upon 5. So what you observe? If a fractional number is multiplied by 1, the product is the fractional number itself. Property number 3. Multiplication of a fractional number by 0. What is the value of 7 upon 11 multiplied by 0? Let's check. Do the multiplication. 7 multiply by 0 upon 11. 7 zeros are 0 upon 11. And 0 divided by any digit, the answer is 0. So what you observe? If a fractional number is multiplied by 0, the product is 0. Property number 4. Multiplication of 3 fractional numbers. If 3 fractional numbers are multiplied in any order, the product remains the same. For example, let's multiply 3 fractional numbers. 1 upon 2, multiply 1 upon 5, multiply 3 upon 4. We rewrite the fractions in two different ways. First, we write 1 upon 2, multiply 1 upon 5 in bracket and multiply with 3 upon 4. According to board marks, we solve the bracket first. So multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. 1 ones are 1 and 2 fives are 10. So the fraction is 1 upon 10. Multiply 3 upon 4. Now multiply the result with the third fraction. 1 threes are 3 and 10 fours are 40. So the fraction is 3 upon 40. In another case, take 1 upon 2 as it is and write 1 upon 5 and 3 upon 4 in bracket. According to board marks, we solve the bracket first. So write 1 upon 2 as it is and do the multiplication. 1 threes are 3 and 5 fours are 20. So the fraction is 3 upon 20. Again, multiply numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. 1 threes are 3 and 2 twenties are 40. So the fraction is 3 upon 40. So we observe that product in both the cases is same. Means if 3 fractional numbers are multiplied in any order, the product remains the same. Let us practice. Fill in the blanks. What fraction make this statement true? Question number 1. 7 upon 13 multiply dash is equal to dash multiply 9 upon 17. Let's recall first property. If two fractional numbers are multiplied in either order, the product remains the same. So the first answer is 9 upon 17 and second answer is 7 upon 13. Question number 2. 5 upon 6 multiply by 1 is equal to dash. Can you guess which property we have to use? Yes, property number 2. If a fractional number is multiplied by 1, the product is the fractional number itself. So the answer is 5 upon 6. Question number 3. 1 upon 2 multiplied by dash is equal to 0. Can you guess what is the answer? Yes, the answer is 0. Question number 4. 1 upon 2 multiplied 4 upon 5 is equal to dash multiplied 4 upon 5. Can you guess which property we have to use here? Yes, property number 1. And the answer is 1 upon 2. Question number 5. 1 upon 2 multiplied by dash is equal to 1 upon 2. We know that any fraction number is multiplied by 1, the product is fraction number itself. So the answer is 1. Question number 6. 1 upon 2 multiply 1 upon 3 in bracket multiply 1 upon 5 is equal to dash multiply in bracket 1 upon 3 multiply 1 upon 5. What we have to write in the blank? Yes, the answer is 1 upon 2. Question number 7. Dash multiply by 1 is equal to 15 upon 28. And everyone know, any fraction number is multiplied by 1, the product is the fraction number itself. So the answer is 15 upon 28. Our next topic is reciprocal fraction. In order to get the reciprocal of given fraction, we interchange the numerator and the denominator. Remember, the reciprocal of 0 does not exist. Let's solve some example. Question number 1. 2 upon 3. Reciprocal means interchange the numerator and the denominator. So the answer is 3 upon 2. Means the reciprocal of 2 upon 3 is 3 upon 2. Question number 2. Find the reciprocal of 8. And the answer is 1 upon 8. Question number 3. Find the reciprocal of 1. And the reciprocal of 1 is 1 upon 1. And 1 upon 1 means 1. So the reciprocal of 1 is 1. Question number 4. 1 upon 8. See, it is a mixed number. So first we convert in improper fraction. 8 ones are 8 and 8 plus 1, 9. So the answer is 9 upon 8. And the reciprocal of 9 upon 8 is 8 upon 9. Let us practice. State whether these are reciprocal of each other. Question number 1. 5 upon 9 and 9 upon 5. And the answer is true. Question number 2. 2 and 1 upon 2. Yes, the answer is true. Question number 3. 2 upon 3 and 1 upon 2. See, 1 upon 2 is a mixed number. So first we convert them into improper fraction. How? Let's see. 2 ones are 2 and 2 plus 1, 3. So the fraction is 3 upon 2. 2 upon 3 and 3 upon 2 are reciprocal of each other. And the answer is yes. Question number 4. 3 upon 2 and 3 upon 2. And the answer is no. Let's solve one more question. Fill in the blanks. Question number 1. Dash multiplied by 7 is equal to 1. We know that the reciprocal of 7 is 1 upon 7. So the answer is 1 upon 7. Question number 2. 13 upon 6 multiplied by dash is equal to 1. What we have to write here? Yes, 6 upon 13. Question number 3. Dash multiplied 3 1 upon 3 is equal to 1. See, 3 1 upon 3 is a mixed number. So first we convert them into improper fraction. How? Let's see. 3 3s are 9 and 9 plus 1, 10. So the fraction is 10 upon 3. And the reciprocal of 10 upon 3 is 3 upon 10. So the answer is 3 upon 10. Question number 4. 5 upon 11 multiplied by 11 upon 5 is equal to dash. And the answer is yes, 1. Hope you understood reciprocal fraction. Our next topic is properties of division of fractional numbers. Our first property is division of a fractional number by 1. A fraction divided by 1 is the fraction itself. For example, 3 upon 5 divided by 1. To divide, first change division sign to multiplication sign and multiply by the reciprocal of the divisor. So change division to multiplication. And we know that reciprocal of 1 is 1. So 3 upon 5 multiply by 1. And any fraction multiply by 1, the answer is number itself. So the answer is 3 upon 5. Our second property is division of 0 by a fraction number. 0 divided by any fraction is 0. For example, 0 divided 5 upon 6. 0 multiplying by the reciprocal of 5 by 6 means 0 multiplied by 6 upon 5. And we know that 0 multiplied by any fraction, the answer is 0. So what we observe, 0 divided by any fraction is 0. Third property, division of a fractional number by itself. A fraction divided by itself is 1. For example, 7 upon 9 divided by 7 upon 9. First, 7 upon 9 multiplying by the reciprocal of 7 upon 9. And we know that the reciprocal of 7 upon 9 is 9 upon 7. So multiply 7 upon 9 by 9 upon 7. We get 1. So what we observed, a fraction divided by itself is 1. Let us practice. Fill in the blanks. What fraction make this statement true? Question number 1. 4 upon 5 divided 4 upon 5 is equal to dash. We know that the reciprocal of 4 upon 5 is 5 upon 4. So 4 upon 5 multiply 5 upon 4 is 1. So the answer is 1. Question number 2. 9 upon 11 divided by 1 is equal to dash. And we know that a fraction divided by 1 is the fraction itself. So what we have to write in blank? Yes, 9 upon 11. Question number 3. 0 divided by 1 upon 5 is equal to dash. Everyone knows 0 divided by any fraction is 0. So what is the answer? Yes, 0. Question number 4. 9 upon 3 divided by 9 upon 3 is equal to dash. What we have to write in dash? Yes, the answer is 1. Question number 5. 6 3 upon 5 divided by dash is equal to 6 3 upon 5. We know that a fraction divided by 1 is the fraction itself. So what we have to write in blank? Yes, the answer is 1. Question number 6. 5 upon 7 divided by dash is equal to 1. And the answer is yes, 5 upon 7. Question number 7. Dash divided by 3 1 upon 3 is equal to 0. And we know that 0 divided by any fraction is 0. So the answer is 0. Hope you understood properties of multiplication and division of fractional numbers and reciprocal fraction. So students, practice lesson 4, worksheet 8, 10 and 12 once in maths textbook. Thank you. Have a beautiful day.